And new tonight, Roanoke police are searching for a person they say stabbed two people in downtown Roanoke.
Now, this was the scene earlier tonight where police say an argument led to the stabbing, sending two men to the hospital. Investigators say it appears to be an isolated incident, and those involved may be members of the downtown transient community.